Did you know that Darth Vader himself was banned from attending any Star Wars conventions by George Lucas? The man who originally played the Dark Lord, David Prowse, is well known among Star Wars fans and especially fans of the original trilogy. But in 2010, George Lucas decided to ban the actor from attending any fan conventions. But what was the reason behind this? The feud reportedly started when Lucas changed his mind after promising Prowse to be both the voice and face of Vader. Instead, both of these elements were replaced with Sebastian Shaw and James Earl Jones. Prowse also felt that he wasn't paid enough for his role and was shoved to the side. To add salt to the wound, Prowse also leaked Darth Vader's death in 1982, ruining his association with Star Wars. But the final blow wouldn't come until Prowse's participation in the documentary The People vs. George Lucas, which was really a badly disguised attack piece against the director, finally resulting in the actor's ban from all conventions.